Midday Saturday. HVAC is back in place. Everything's there. It works beautifully. I'm sure it'll be good with the cables, but it's nice, smooth operation. Everything's beautiful. Yeah. So now I'm just putting together the rest of the HVAC on the front. I had to paint the bottle. So it's up here on the post drying. I think it's probably pretty dry by now. A little tacky, but ready for installation. It just goes back in place of the old one. We'll put it this way. So new receiver dryer, cleaned up condenser core, replaced the compressor, had to swap out the manifold off of it, but everything went back beautifully. There's the throttle or the thermal expansion valve and the old receiver dryer. So I bought some gear oil. Synchro mesh I'm gonna do this time. And we'll put that in, button up everything under the hood and have her done with. Already got coolant in the system. It would start right now. I still got to hook up the AC vacuum ports. What else? Well, then I got a bit of wiring to do. Figure out. Anyway, more to come.